How to fix can't deliver user unavailable on Messenger. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can fix can't deliver user unavailable on Messenger. So without any further delay, let's begin with the video. But before beginning, I want you to make sure to hit the like, share, and subscribe icon. So after the first thing you need to make sure is you have updated your app. If you have not updated your app, you may simply go to Google Play Store and look for update and update if there is any kind of update available. After the update is complete, just get back to this Messenger. After getting back on Messenger, I just want you to tap on the person that is unavailable. Just tap on it, and here just tap on that person's name. After tapping on it, when you scroll down, you'll be able to see restrict option. Just tap on restrict and tap on restrict that person. After that, wait for that account to be restricted. After it is restricted, just get back to the home page, and I want you to go to the menu bar and tap on the settings. After tapping on settings, just scroll down until you see privacy and safety. Just tap on privacy and safety. After that, you can see who can reach you. Tap on restricted accounts and tap on the person that you just restricted. After that, just tap on continue and tap on unrestrict, and just like that, you can fix your issue of your user not available on Messenger and you're not able to deliver any kind of messages to that person. So therefore, by following this method, you can fix your issue. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.